Live now in PSG Stadium, PSG are now appearing to remove the photos of Kylian Mbappe from the stadium, just like they did to Cristiano Ronaldo at Man United after his interview and the speech. So I think PSG already know that Mbappe is no more their player and has already had a talk and signing with Real Madrid. So yeah, Mbappe is going to move to Real Madrid very soon, and Paris Saint-Germain are already showing that they are not happy with Kylian Mbappe.